A woman is born with all of her eggs that she will ever need for pregnancy. While for a man, you'll start developing your sperm cells by the time you attain maturity. And after every 3 months, you have new sperm cells being developed. A woman will menstruate every month. A woman will carry your baby for 9 months. A woman will breastfeed your baby. Please, if you're a woman out there, be strong. Congratulations. Men, please give some respect to this gender. Have a nice day.